First of all, I have a question to you in the audience. Who of you has a clearly defined and written down digital strategy in its company? The people, they are getting used to digital technologies and stuff like that in their private life, and they want it in their business life too. And that's why we, as a company, have to adapt to these needs very, very fast. Otherwise, our customers will go somewhere else.